As the LifeSaver Wayfarer Ultrafiltration cartridge comes to the end of its life, its flow rate will reduce and then it's time to replace the filter. To replace the Ultrafiltration cartridge, remove the dust cap. Then turn the Wayfarer upside down and you'll see there's two arrows on the base of the cartridge. Insert your removal tool where the arrows are. Turn anti-clockwise until the tool locks in place. Then take your Wayfarer firmly and twist anti-clockwise until the filter stops. Then you will feel some resistance, but you need to pull the Wayfarer filter out of the Wayfarer body. You can now discard the old filter, but keep the removal tool. It's a good idea to wash your hands at this point and then get your new filter. Take your new filter and push it down into the Wayfarer body. Make sure the locking tabs on the side are next to the locking tabs on the Wayfarer body. Push it down all the way until it stops. Take your tool, put it back into the arrowed slots, and then push down and turn it clockwise. You will feel it lock into place. You'll know it's locked into place because the blue tabs will line up with the black tabs. Now, all that's left to do for you to start using your Wayfarer is to prime the new filter.